Hello students of class 6. In the previous section of our chapter, we have studied different types of nutrients. The different type of nutrients are protein, fat, vitamins, carbohydrates, minerals, roughage, water, etc. So each of the nutrients have important function in our body. For example, protein helps in our bodybuilding. Carbohydrates gives us energy. Then fats stores energy, and whenever we are less in energy, it supply energy from its store. Then water detoxes our body, and vitamins and minerals keeps us away from diseases and helps us keep our body fit and healthy. So a normal person should take a food which contains all the nutrients. We all know that not a single item contains all the nutrients in good amount. So we have to take a mixture of food to get all the nutrients. So a mixture of food which contain all the nutrients in a right amount is known as balanced diet. As you can see here, that a balanced diet can be defined as a diet which contain all the important nutrients in right amount. A balanced diet is also called as complete diet. And a balanced diet contains food from the following groups. Here we have divided the food into four groups. And these four groups will give all the nutrients required for our body. The first group is the protein group. The protein group includes meat, fish, bean, nuts, etc. And this group mainly gives us protein, which is important for our bodybuilding. The next group is the milk group. The milk group contains milk, cheese, curd, ice cream, etc. And the milk group is the main source of protein, fat, minerals and carbohydrate. The third group here is cereal group. The cereal group contains rice, bread, chapatis, noodles, etc. And cereal groups are the main source of energy, that is, they give us the nutrients carbohydrate. The fourth group is the vegetable and fruits group. The vegetable and fruits group include all the fruits and vegetables. And all the fruits and vegetables are rich in vitamins and minerals. So, fruits and vegetables gives us vitamins and minerals and keeps us away from diseases. So, remember that a balanced diet is different from person to person. For example, a laborer has a great requirement of energy as compared to a lawyer. So, a laborer have to take a diet where the diet is rich in carbohydrate. The balanced diet of a child is different from a balanced diet of an adult. Similarly, the balanced diet of boys and girls are different, and balanced diet of normal person and an unhealthy or ill person is also different. We always misinterpret balanced diet as eating more foods. Eating more food doesn't mean a balanced diet. A balanced diet means eating food in right amount. Students, now we will discuss diseases due to improper diet. Improper diet may lead to overnutrition or undernutrition. First, let us understand these two terms, overnutrition and undernutrition. Overnutrition means that when we consume nutrients very much, then our body's amount of nutrients becomes very much. Therefore, what happens is overnutrition. And nutrition, if we consume less, nutrients, if we consume less, then we face undernutrition. So, both overnutrition and undernutrition are very dangerous for our health. health and for our body. Here are some examples of diseases due to improper diet. The first is goiter. Goiter is a situation where the neck of the person gets swollen. Swelling of neck is the symptoms of goiter. So goiter causes due to the lack of iodine in our body. The next disease is night blindness. Night blindness leads to blurred vision, and it is due to the lack of vitamin A in our body. The third is the malnutrition. Malnutrition mainly causes due to improper diet. When we do not take sufficient diet, or we take diet more than our requirement, then malnutrition takes place. The fourth is the anemia. Anemia is the lack of oxygen in our body. So we face a problem while respiration. Anemia is due to deficiency of iron and vitamin B12 in our body. The fifth one is the obesity. Obesity is overweight due to overeating. The rich people eat more and more food, so over a period of time they get overweight and faces many problems. Such situation is known as obesity. Students, our next topic is malnutrition. The lack of proper nutrients or imbalance in nutrients in our body is called malnutrition. এটা malnutrition দুটা কারণ হব পারে। হয়তো overnutritionৰ কাৰণে হব পাৰে বা undernutritionৰ কাৰণে হব পাৰে। Overnutrition মানে যদি কোনো এজন মানুহে লগাতকৈ বেছি nutrients তেওঁ consume কৰে, যদি লগাতকৈ বেছি খোৱা তেওঁ খায়, তেনেহলে তেওঁ malnutrition, তাৰো malnutrition হব। আৰু যদি প্ৰয়োজনতকৈ তেওঁ কম nutrients consume কৰে, তাকো তেওঁৰ কি হব, malnutrition হব পাৰে। So there are many causes of malnutrition. Here we will discuss four main causes of malnutrition. In India, the main cause of malnutrition is poverty. Poverty মানে হল গৰিবি। ইণ্ডিয়াত চিটিৰ যোনবিলাক স্লাম আছে, সেইবোৰত বহুত মানে পুৱাৰ পিপল থাকে। সেই পুৱাৰ পিপলৰ যোনবিলাক ল'ৰা ছোৱালী আছে, তেওঁলোকে টাইম মতে ভাল খোৱা নাপায়। চ' দে কেনট এফৰ্ড গুড ফুডছ টু গেট গুড নিউট্ৰিয়েণ্টছ। So the poor kids of slum suffer from malnutrition. The second cause may be overeating. The rich people used to eat more and more food, so they suffer from problems like obesity. So overeating is also one of the cause of malnutrition. The third cause may be lack of supply of good foods. In many parts of our country, the supply of good food is not available. So the children or the adult of that place suffer from malnutrition. The fourth cause may be digestive disorder. Someone may have digestive disorders so that they cannot digest what they eat properly. So they cannot absorb the nutrients from the food, hence they suffer from malnutrition. Students, our next topic is protein energy malnutrition. Protein energy malnutrition, in short called as PEM. There are two kinds of PEM. There are two main kinds of PEM, which are marasmus and kwashiorkor. First we will discuss about marasmus. Then later we will discuss about kwashiorkor. So marasmus, it is a deficiency disease caused due to the deficiency of energy, that is carbohydrate, as well as protein. যেতিয়া আমাৰ বডিত এনাৰ্জি আৰু প্ৰটিন দুয়োটাৰে ডিফিচিয়েন্সি হয়, তেতিয়া আমি এটা ডিজিজৰ পৰা সাফাৰ কৰোঁ, সেইটোৰ নাম হ'ল মাৰাছমাছ। দি চিমটমছ অফ মাৰাছমাছ আৰ ভেৰি থিন এণ্ড উইক বডি। আমাৰ বডি কি হৈ যায়, একদম মিহি হৈ যায় আৰু বহুত দুৰ্বল হৈ যায়। we are unable to move properly marasma swa manubore ki kore halke khos karibo noare thik ase their growth is stunted te lokor body ki kore grow kora bondho kori die body olopo physically grow no kore aru body tissue waste away slowly te lokor jibile body tissues ase hebo lahe lahe ki hoi jae waste hoi jae students the next kind of pm is kwashiorkor so kwashiorkor it is a deficiency disease caused due to deficiency of protein marasma jene ke amar protein aro carbohydrate dota deficiency karone hoisil kwashiorkor only protein or karone jibila only protein or deficiency karone junto disease hoy hetok ami kwashiorkor boli ko thik ase so the symptoms of kwashiorkor are stomach and feet become swollen mane jibilak children or kwashiorkor hoy hebor pet bor ki hoy jay alokman phuli jay aru ghori bor phuli jay aru hebor majot ki hoy jay pani joma hoy jay the muscles waste away body jibilak muscles ase lahe lahe beya hoboloi thore the skin get discolored telokor skin color lahe lahe ki hoy jay discolor hoy jay hair becomes reddish and frizzy चुलीबर की रंगा कलर हो जाए कार्लि हो जाए ला ला डिव टू लैक अफ प्रोटीन बिकज यू अल नो देट हेयर इज मेड अप अफ प्रोटीन जैसे बडी प्रोटीन कमी हो जाए चुलीबर की रंगा कलर हो जाए दे बिकम कार्लि फिजिकल एंड मेन्टल ग्रोथ इज रिटार्डेड ये चिल्ड्रेन की है फिजिकल और मेन्टल ग्रोथ बंध हो जाए फिजिकली ग्रो नक और मेन्टेली इंटेलिजेंट के नाबाड़े डांगर हो गु बच्चार निचि बुद्धि थके नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज विटामिन डिफिशिएंसी एज वी हैव स्टडीड अर्लियर दैट विटामिन इज रिक्वायर्ड इन ए वेरी लेस क्वांटिटी इन आवर बॉडी बट लैक ऑफ डिफिशिएंसी इन आवर बॉडी मे लीड टू मेनी सीरियस डिजीजेस The diseases are like scurvy, night blindness, and beriberi. Although these diseases are nowadays they are not very harmful. In the past days, they used to be very harmful. They took many lives in the past. So we will discuss some of these diseases that is caused by the deficiency of vitamins. The first one is scurvy. So scurvy is a deficiency disease caused due to the lack of vitamin C in our body. Jetia amar body vitamin C deficiency hoy tetia amar scurvy hobo pare. It causes bleeding of the gum. Scurvy hole amar mukhere ki hoy hodai rokto olai thake amar dator jibor gum ase hei gum er side e ki hoy olai thake rokto olai thake. We should have internal bleeding also. That is bleeding from the internal parts of the organ. The next disease is the night blindness. It is a deficiency disease caused due to the lack of vitamin A. And the patients suffering from these diseases are unable to see in dim light. So night blindness or any other condition, the patient take. অলপমান আন্ধাৰ হ'লে চকুত ভালকে দেখিব নোৱাৰে ঠিক আছে আৰু এইটো ডিজিজ হয় আমাৰ মেইনলি ডিউ টু দি লেক অফ ভিটামিন এ থাৰ্ড ডিজিজ ইজ বেৰিবেৰি ইট ইজ এ ডিফিচিয়েন্সি ডিজিজ ডিউ টু দি লেক অফ ভিটামিন বি ওৱান ভিটামিন বি ওৱানৰ ফলত যোনটো ডিফিচিয়েন্সি ডিজিজ হয় সেইটোৰ নাম হ'ল বেৰিবেৰি ইট ইজ অলছ' কল্ড থাইমাইন ডিছৰ্ডাৰ So, it can be deadly if not treated on time. Beriberi hole enekoa eta amar jonto ami jodi time mote ami treat no koru tena hole eto amar it can cause death to us. So there are two types of beriberi. One is wet beriberi, another is dry beriberi. In the condition of wet beriberi ki hoy mainly amar heart aru circulatory system এফেক্ট হয় আৰু ইন কেছ অফ ড্ৰাই বেৰিবেৰি কি হয় আমাৰ নাৰ্ভাছ চিষ্টেম বেয়া কৰি এফেক্ট হয় চ' ইউ উইল get details of these diseases in the higher classes, but in this class you have to just remember this small definitions of these diseases and what are the causes of these deficiency diseases and how they affect our body. These simple things you have to remember in this class. There are many more deficiency diseases that is caused due to the lack of vitamins. I will give the table in the video. You will study these diseases and their causes and how they can be cured. You can study from the table. Students, remember that vitamin deficiency is not a big deal. Whenever a disease occurs due to vitamin deficiency, we can cure that disease by consuming the required amount of vitamins. So if we able to get the required doses of vitamin, our diseases will be cured easily.